Chloe Chivers oedd yn ddreunan yn ystlys y tîm cartra drwy gydol y gêm gyfan, hawlio llawion erbyn Mali Summers o'i chroesiad, ond dim Cicor Smotyn wedi 3:10. 7 munud yn ddiweddarach ar un oedd y drefn, Chivers yn rheoli'n gampus ar ei brest, a'r tro hwn Summers yn ei ogolawio. Cheryl Foster yn dynodi Cicor Smotyn. Chivers ei hun gymrodd y gic gan rwydon gyffyrddus, 1-0 hanner ffordd drwy'r hanner cynta i'r tîm ar frig y cyngreir. Daeth 2 gyfle arall y munud awl ar hanner, Stacey John Davies bron ar rwydo gyda'i phen. A Katie Hosford yn taro'r traws dog ei cryd dwy llodris, 1-0 ar yr egwyl i'r ymwelwyr. Roedd hi'n 2:10 wedi troi, Chivers eto'n rwydo gyda gergyd wych o allan i'r cwrt Cosby. Un o chwaraewyr gorau'r cyngrair ar ei gorau ac Abertawe yn anelu am ei chweithfed buddigoliaeth yn olynol. Fe ddaeth cyfle i'r tîm cartra pas Amy Williams wedi mesur yn berffaith i Lindsay Davies a throsedd yn y cwrt gan Claire Skinner. Cicor Smotyn edfennu tro yma a gobaith o ddechrau'r frwydr yn ôl neu sgorio gol gysur o leia. Ond Skinner y gol geidwad yn gred yn iawn am ei cham gan arbed cic Mali Summers, Abertawe'n fuddigol o 2-0.
We know they're a good side and sort of some of the football that they play takes your breath away, but you know, we dug in, we knew we had to put a defensive sort of ugly display on. And you know, it's 2-0, it's no shame. Penalty, and obviously it's an absolute screamer from Chloe Chivers, but we've had chances, you know, we missed a penalty again. And we've had a goal-mouth scramble, which could have, it's those goals that change games, but you know, they've blown away most teams, and I'm really, really proud of the girls' effort.
Obviously, still unbeaten, still top of the table, so it's brilliant for the girls. I think the morale is very, very good in training. Everyone's really, really sort of, we're just working on little things, tweaking little things week in, week out, and everyone's pulling together as a team, and we're all gelling very, very well.
We had a plan. We worked on it really hard in training. Some of the girls were asked to play out of position today, and I thought they were great. But I'm not disheartened by that result. If anything, they were expected to win, but yeah, I thought we did great.
We didn't play well, we didn't play to our best. That's not to take away from Abergavenny. I thought they played really well and they probably put more pressure on us than any other team has done this year. So from that perspective, to come out of it with a 2-0 win, of course we're happy.